we have this spiritual that we do, and it goes well with the maiden's prayer. It's an old poem, is what it is, and it's called A Touch of the Master's Hand. Battered and scarred, and the auctioneer thought it scarcely worth his while to waste much time at old violin, but he held it up with a smile. What am I bidding, good folks, he cried, who'll start the bidding for me? Dollar, we'll make it two. $2, we'll make it three. $3 once and $3 twice, going for three, but no. From the room far back, this gray-haired man came forward, picked up the bow, wiping the dust from the old violin and tightening up the strings. Played a melody pure and sweet, ah, sweet as an angel sings. Auctioneer and a voice that was soft and low. So now what am I bidding that old violin? Held it up again with the bow. $1,000, we'll make it two. $2,000, we'll make it three. $3,000 once, $3,000 twice. Gone and gone, said he. Ah, the people cheered, but somebody cried, I don't quite understand. What changed its worth? Someone replied, by the touch of the master's hand. Many a folk with life out of tune that's battered and scarred with sin. But auction cheap to a thoughtless crowd, much like that old violin. A mess of pottage, a glass of wine, and a game, and they travel on. They're going once and they're going twice, going almost gone. Then the master comes, and that foolish crowd can never quite understand worth of a soul and the change it's wrought by the touch of the master's hand. Thank you.